Well, welcome back to Dent's MTB. We're decided to take these Fleming trails. I don't know how passable they are. Might be a real short trip. This ice is breaking up here. Not exactly easy pedaling. So the last few days have been in the pluses with some rain. Things are really starting to melt. Trails are not recommend riding on the trails. Normal mountain bike trails. So, holy shit. Hence why we're here. Definitely not coming back this way. Oh my god. I feel a lot of effort. Oh. Absolutely beautiful day though. 8 degrees. Bit of the wind coming out of southwest. Finished climbing a bit of a hill there. Oh, we got a bit of a down, but I see up there, looks icy. This is a good, I say this every year, it's a good warm-up trail in the spring, getting used to your bike again. Doesn't really have anything technical to it. You know, it's got a few climbing hills, some mild downhills. Oh. Definitely a whole bunch of ice here. Starting to break through. I am thankful I have studs still, because that stuff is still a little slippery. There we go. Hear those studs on the pavement. Just a humming. Hummity. Hummada. Cut back into the walk right here. Doesn't look like that hill is. Going to light gear, this is a long, slow climb hill. I'm breaking through this, see how far I can make it up. Someone else has been through here on a skinny bike. Doesn't look like today, but might have been. So we're gonna try to ride the edge here, because I'm not gonna be able to plow through that. Oh, sinking right in. Almost to the point where we can take a break. Oh. We'll take a break here. All right, we're gonna cross the road here. We're gonna head over into the woods. It's just it's a double track trail. Kind of like what we've been riding on so far. It's gravel, so it's, you know, this is not pavement. We're gonna have to replace these studs anyways, but it's supposed to cool down at the end of the week and some snow, so it's quite possible to get enough of a freeze up, we'll be back on the trails again. Morning. This is what I figured the trails would be like. Not very. We'll see how it goes. Do one lap anyways. Definitely gonna expand my horizons, I think, and might have to include some gravel trails every so often. Expand my horizons, get a gravel bike. A little bit of slippery ice here. Incline there. Here we get it back in the ice again. Oh, there's a dog roaming around by itself. We got this. I'm over the wash that. God, I feel like I've done 20 kilometers. Thank yous. So I have a question for you. How many of you use mountain bikers? Also gravel bike. I know a few of you, I don't know if you all do, but is it worthwhile to get a gravel bike? I'm not sure. My mind, some overnight expeditions might be fun too with a gravel bike, so. Whew. Control our speed. We're in the shallow part of the hill. So here comes up the steeper part of the hill. It's just the part I'm kind of leery on. Oh, there we are. We made it down there. Across the bridge here. All in all, I think to say everything's way too soft for riding. So we're just going to stick to the pavement on the way home here. Again, this is a long, slow climb on the pavement. All right, I'm gonna take a break here. Oh. All right, we're not gonna continue heading straight up this hill. We're gonna actually do a little bit of a backtrack and go up a steeper hill. That's what we are gonna do. So we are. Let's see how far we make it. Oh. Going into the wind. Up the slow climb of a hill. It's a little, let's get steeper here. Make it back to the truck. Oh, that wind ever blowing hard in me. There. Going. The slow climb. This motherfucker. Thank you. kind of cut through the baseball diamonds. Oh. There we are, made it up top of the hill, folks. Remember last year I tried to come through here and it was so iced up and snowy I couldn't. Mind you, I think I've ridden this bike twice as much this year as I have last year. Anyways, thank you all for watching Dems MTB. Please like and subscribe. And trust me, as soon as I can get back on the single track trails, we're gonna be on there. But until then, I'll talk to you later. Thanks again for watching.